Florida State's James Collins was a high-scoring wing guard for the Seminole teams of Coach Pat Kennedy in the mid-1990s. He led Florida State to a 20-12 record in 1997 and to the finals of the National Invitation Tournament. He completed his career as the third leading scorer in school history with 1,793 points and still ranks in the FSU all-time top 10 for field goals, three-point field goals, and three-point field goal percentage.